Hey, this is the Northwest Gamer, and we're going towards what I think is the next gym. It's hard to tell because, quite honestly, all of these places, it's kind of like, just depends where you want to go. What level? 38. Wow. It's a very high level. This is just like... I don't like this very much. Honestly, I feel like I kind of went on the wrong road because it went from like level 30 to like jumping to like 38. But you just never know. Go-Goat's stocky, but it's not, like, horrible. I just don't know. This is rough. Sorry. Go buy it should finish. Maybe that was just a really superpowered jump. I don't know. I really hope I am going the right way. Let's get everybody fully healthy. Let's see where we're at. Oh, no, 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 no. We have to go back up now. He was a really tough opponent, hopefully. This one isn't as tough. But you never know. Watch me, like, just have to raise their levels. Wait. Let's go against him. I'm super excited. I have a couple pack openings in the next couple of days that I'm gonna do. And I think you guys will really enjoy it. It'll come out in a couple of weeks. Because I got some videos backlogged. But it should be really good. Let's see, bite. And let's see about that. Oh no! There we go! There we go! Yeah! What is Shed Tail? I'm gonna use it on this one. I don't know if they still have like abilities and stuff. If there is a bear tick, we'll take care of it with fire. Fire, 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 fire. Burn, burn, burn. Ooh. Oh, KO. Yeah. Especially with being extremely underleveled, you kind of need all this. It's kind of crazy. And I don't need to be severely under level for the next town, but I will if I have to. What's this? See what he's got in store for us. Let's go, Jacoba the Black Belt. I think it's a psychic type gym that's next. That's where we're going to. It's probably not gonna work out very well, but you never know. There we go, miss, yeah. There we go, and that's a guaranteed knockout. I'll be able to avoid. Give us an opening. We all just need an opening. The video will probably end when we get to the Psychic City. Oh my God. It's probably just a normal Pokemon. receive play route reward. There we go. Yeah. I'm hoping let's get to the promised land, the other side. What is that? Where toxicity? I wonder where you find the it's not a new Pokemon, I just forgot about it. It's from Generation 8. Let's hope this works out. Thank you. I'm feeling I went to the wrong thing. It's gonna be poison. Yeah, we'll just poison it back to the... Yes. Yeah, it's extra super effective. Yay. Flamethrower. Let's go with flamethrower. I am definitely gonna... Get out of here. Like, I just want to get out of here. So I'm gonna see how much we can actually do against the opponent. Probably not much, quite honestly, but you never know, so let's try. So, okay, we're gonna stop here and we'll go into the next episode and do the gym challenge and everything. So, this is the Northwest Gamer. Please like and subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one.